Welcome to the Home Run Derby. Eight hitters will battle head-to-head in a single elimination bracket. In each round, the contestants will be given 4 minutes to hit as many home runs as possible. If a contestant hits two home runs 440 feet or further, they will earn an additional 30 seconds of bonus time. Whoever hits the most home runs will advance to the next round until one man is crowned champion. Now that the rules are clear, it's time for the Home Run Derby. Hitting first, number 26, Billy Williams. Let's see what he can do. That's gone into the bullpen. To the tree farm. 3 minutes to go. That one out of here and into the second deck. It's out of here into the upper deck. It's out of here into the rock. Wow. Into the bleacher seats. Two minutes remaining. That's into the bullpen. Another home run. And that one's gone into the second deck. Just 1 minute remaining. No question about that one. Seconds left. See you later. All the way to the upper deck. Bleachers. That one's gone. He takes out the deepest part of the yard. There's number 18. And no time remaining, that will do it. He finishes with an astounding 18 home runs. And he'll have to hope that's enough to advance. Hitting second, the challenger, number 24, Ken Griffey Jr. The clock is now running. It's out of here, into the upper deck. Goodbye, look out, upper deck. See you later, all the way to the upper deck. That one out of here, up onto the rooftop area. That one out of here and into the second deck. And that one gone into the second deck. There's number 7. A hat trick. 3 in a row. Another home run. 2 minutes remaining. Oh, that's a monster home run. He takes on the bleacher section. That one is out of here. His 13th home run. His 3rd consecutive home run. Just 1 minute remaining. Question about that one. 30 seconds left. It's out of here. Into the rough. Wow. It's out of here. Into the visitor's bullpen. There's number 80. See you later. That one's in the bullpen. And that ends the round. He finishes with a total of 19 home runs. And he has earned a trip to the semifinal matchup. Hitting number 8, Willie Stargell. The clock is now running, and the round has begun. That's into the bullpen. See you later. Into the bleacher. His third home run. That one's out of here and into the second deck. That one out of here to the deepest part of the ballpark. And there it goes into the bleacher seats. To the second deck, 2 minutes remaining. It's out of here. Heads up, bleachers. Another home run. Goodbye. He takes on the bleacher section. It's out of here. Into the upper deck. Into the visitor's bullpen. Another home run. Seconds left. See you later. Into the fountain. No doubt about that one. That's three in a row now. Number four in a row. Question about that one. Another home run. Time's up. That will do it. He finishes with a total of 19 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. Up to the plate. The challenger, number 33, Eddie Murray. Let's see what he can do. That one's out of here and into the second deck. Gone, his second home run. That's gone into the bullpen. Three minutes to go. Into the bleacher. Goodbye. Look out, upper deck. That one's gone into the second deck. See you later. All the way to the upper deck. 2 minutes remaining. That one's in the bullpen. Goodbye. That's into the bullpen. There's number. Just 1 minute remaining. That one clears the wall. see you later. Into the fountain. Seconds left. That one is out of here. He's 13th home run. That's a monster home run. Another home run. Timber! That one's into the tree fall. And there it goes. Into the bleacher seats. And no time remaining. That will do it. He ends the round with an incredible 17 home runs. That's not quite enough. He's been eliminated from the competition. Up first, in this head-to-head matchup, number 8, Cal Ripken Jr. Let's start the clock. Goodbye. He takes on the bleacher section. Another home run. Concourse. That's gone into the bullpen. One's in the bullpen. There's another one. Gone. His sixth home run. job, bleachers. Two minutes remaining. See you later. Into the bleachers. And there it goes. Into the bleacher seats. His third in a row. That's number four in a row. Just 1 minute remaining. No question about that one. That one is out of here. His 13th home run. And there it is, his 14th home run. 30 seconds left. His third consecutive home run. No doubt about that one. A monster home run. Another home run. And that ends the round. He finishes with an astounding 18 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. And now, the challenger, number 20, Mike Schmidt. Alrighty, let's see what he can do. Minutes to go. 2 minutes remaining. Just 1 minute remaining. Seconds left. Time's up. That will do it. A disappointing effort that time as he's unable to hit any home runs. Hitting first, number 31, Mike Piazza. The clock is now running, and the round has begun. He takes on the bleacher section. It's out of here. Into the visitor's bullpen. 3 minutes to go. Way out to the concourse. That's 3 in a row now. It's out of here. Heads up, bleachers. See you later. Into the bleacher. Another home run. 2 minutes remaining. Home run number 8. That's gone over the deep part of the wall. Timber! That one's into the tree farm. Just 1 minute remaining. No doubt about that one. Oh, that's a monster home run. And there it goes. Into the bleacher seats. 30 seconds left. Goodbye. That's into the bullpen. Out of here. That's his 15th home run. Into the fountain. A hat trick. 3 in a row. Time remaining, that will do it. He finishes with an astounding 18 home runs, and I'll have to hope that's enough to advance. Hitting second, the challenger, number 9, Reggie Jackson. Alrighty, let's see what he can do. It's out of here, into the visitor's bullpen. Goodbye. He takes on the bleacher section. That's gone into the bullpen. To the rock. Wow. 3 minutes to go. Goodbye. That's into the bullpen. It's out of here. Heads up, bleachers. That one's out of here and into the second deck. And that one gone into the second deck. Six consecutive home runs. There's number 10. 2 minutes remaining. See you later. Into the bleacher. Another home run. To the upper deck. And there it goes, into the bleacher seats. Just 1 minute remaining. Goodbye. Look out, upper deck. Another home run. Seconds left. See you later. That one in the bullpen. There's number 18. His third in a row. And that ends the round. He finishes with a total of 19 home runs. And that means he'll be moving on to the semifinal matchup. Up first in this semifinal matchup, Willie Stargell. Let's start the clock. And that one, gone. He takes off the deepest part of the yard. And that one, out of here, to the deepest part of the ballpark. There it is, his third home run. 3 minutes to go. That one is gone. That's gone into the bullpen. out of here. Into the rough. Wow. See you later. That one's in the bullpen. Two minutes remaining. Timber! That one's into the tree fall. Goodbye. He takes on the bleacher section. That's three in a row now. That one out of here. Up onto the rooftop area. It's gone. Home run number 12. Just 1 minute remaining. No question about that one. That one out of here and into the second deck. See you later. All the way to the upper deck. It's out of here. Into the upper deck. 30 seconds left. That one's gone into the second deck. Another home run. Time's up. That will do it. He finishes with an astounding 18 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. Now hitting the challenger in this semifinal matchup, Ken Griffey Jr. The clock is running and the round has begun. Goodbye. Look out, upper deck. Onto the rooftop area. Three minutes to go. that one out of here and into the second deck. See you later, all the way to the upper deck. And that one gone into the second deck. Number four in a row. Two minutes remaining. See you later. Into the bleacher. Six consecutive home runs. Nathan Savage in a row now. To the upper deck. That one out of here. Now 11 home runs for him. Just 1 minute remaining. His third consecutive home run. That's number four in a row. Monster home run. 30 seconds left. Out of here. That's his 50th home run. And that's a home run. He's 16th in the round. And there's another one. No doubt about this one. He's 17th. Another home run. His third in a row. And that ends the round. He finishes with a total of 19 home runs. And that will put him in to the championship round. Up first in this semifinal matchup, Cal Ripken Jr. Let's start the clock. that gone all the way out to the concourse. It's out of here. Heads up, bleachers. A hat trick. Three in a row. And there it goes. Into the bleacher seats. Goodbye. He takes on the bleacher section. 3 minutes to go. See you later. Into the bleacher. That's gone over the deep part of the wall. Question about that one. That's gone into the bullpen. Two minutes remaining. There's number 10. That one, out of here. Now 11 home runs for him. Home run number 12. Just 1 minute remaining. Another home run. There it is, his 14th home run. 30 seconds left. It's out of here, into the visitor's bullpen. Four in a row now. That is now five in a row. No doubt about that one. To the rock. Wow. His third consecutive home run. And no time remaining. That will do it. He finishes with a total of 20 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. Now hitting the challenger in this semifinal matchup, Reggie Jackson. The round has officially begun. See you later. That one's in the bullpen. And there it goes, into the bleacher seats. That's gone, into the bullpen. That one out of here and into the second deck. Goodbye. Look out, upper deck. That one out of here. Up onto the rooftop area. 3 minutes to go. It's out of here. Into the rock. Wow. See you later. All the way to the upper deck. And that one's gone. Into the second deck. It's out of here. Heads up, bleachers. Add one more to the streak. That one out of here. Off a batter's eye. Two minutes remaining. Another home run. Another home run. See you later. Into the fountain. No question about that one. Just 1 minute remaining. No doubt about that one. Goodbye. He takes on the bleacher section. 30 seconds left. Goodbye. That's into the bullpen. See you later. Into the bleacher. A monster home run. And that ends the round. He ends the round with 21 home runs. And that puts him in to the championship matchup. Hitting first in this championship round, Reggie Jackson. The championship round has officially started. out of here and into the second deck. To the upper deck. Gone. That hit the batter's eye. Goodbye. Look out, upper deck. 3 minutes to go. It's out of here. Into the rough. Wow. And that one's gone. Into the second deck. That is out of here. Two minutes remaining. See you later. All the way to the upper deck. Just 1 minute remaining. That one out of here. Up onto the rooftop area. That one out of here. Now 11 home runs for him. 30 seconds left. It's out of here. Into the visitor's bullpen. That one's into the tree farm. Time's up. That will do it. He finishes with 13 home runs, and he will have to wait to see if that's enough. And now, the challenger in this championship round, number 24, Jed Griffey Jr. Let's see what he can do. That one's out of here and into the second deck. And that one's gone into the second deck. His third in a row. It's out of here, into the upper deck. Five straight home runs. Six consecutive home runs. 3 minutes to go. Make it seven in a row now. Keep it going, fans. That's now eight in a row. That one's in the bullpen. Two minutes remaining. Goodbye. Look out, upper deck. That's gone into the bullpen. Another home run. There's a home run. That's three in a row now. Just 1 minute remaining. Ladies and gentlemen, your home run derby champion, Ken Griffey Jr.